All right, so we got the Warrior Wild Truck out here with its new servo. Let's give it a try on the course. I think at first we'll start with the rock pile. Let's get straight into it. I think she's stuck in there, especially with how you can see that lower arm in there just wedged up in there. But it got over the rock piles really nicely, so that was good to see. Well, I hope you enjoyed that video where we tested out the servo. And I just would like to mention one other thing. I've been streaming on Twitch lately under the name Void X Spaces. I'll have a link down in the description below. If you feel like you'd come watch me stream sometimes, it's just random games and whatnot. Yeah, come on by. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.